The Leafs host the Panthers in a rematch of Saturday's Tilton Sunrise, hoping to give the Sunshine State team a cold reception on the eve of the winter solstice. Tonight they'll begin a stretch where 14 of the next 19 are at home. And there's no place like home for the holidays, because the Leafs have been great here, where they're 6-0-1 in their past seven games. Here's Brouwer, Aaron Ekblad with a shot, steered away by Frederik Andersen, and back the other way comes Kasperi Kapanen. Kapanen checks up, looks to the point, hands it off, Zaitsev fires, and Roberto Luongo's got it in his glove.
With Brown getting an extended role, for sure.
And now a break early on, quick shot for Mike Hoffman, steered away by Frederik Andersen, as Hoffman found a little open room on the runway there. Marner trying to find it. Huberto's there. Put it off the skates of Marner. Now it's brought out at center. The Panthers have a break. Hoffman sends it across. Quick shot right on by Barkov. Snap by Andersen. So Frederik Andersen with two big saves here in the early going against the Panthers.
A couple of sloppy breakdowns by the Leafs, and they're very fortunate to have Andersen hot here early.
Strip to the puck. Huberto trying to come in, and then Tavares gets it back, and he'll clear it out. Ahead for Marner. Janssen going to the net. Marner in front of him. Great goal. Save made by Roberto Luongo. Aaron Ekblad, who lost his stick on the check. Lindholm back on it for Ennis. Right in his feet. Couldn't get a shot. But Ennis will get it back. Ennis in tight. Lindholm with a chance. Rolled it wide.
To cycle a puck and get some zone time in the opposition offensive zone.
Uyghur on the rolling puck in the corner. Knocked out. Marner got it in front. Tavares, great pass over to Janssen. Can't bang it home. Riley at the point. Off for Nazem Kadri. He'll turn and dump it down low for Nylander. William Nylander back for Kadri. Swiped it in front. Connor Brown in tight. Great feed. And it's off the outside of the net. Nylander still searching for his first of the season. And no goals in the past five games against the Leafs. Are on a perfect 11-for-11 run. As Morgan Riley will feed it off. Here's Marner in front. Matthews scores! And the run's over. Power play goal for Toronto. The Cannon Dolls set it up, and it's 1-0.
You're going to see Matthews not just stand still. He's coming in. He'll delay a little bit more. And there's that perfect pass by Marner. And then Matthews makes no mistake in a wide open net. But see, he gets a little bit more away from the play. Then he gets into the seam, moves into the play, and an unbelievable pass by Mitch Marner.
Haley on it in the corner. Picked up by Ennis. Tyler Ennis hands it off for Gauthier off the post. Oh, a quick shot by Frederik Gauthier right off the post and out. Drops it off for Kapanen. Kapanen trying to find a little room here in the middle. Kapanen left it for Riley. Morgan Riley back for Matthews. Scores! And that one-timer was a cannon of a shot for his second of the night. 2-0 Toronto.
And here comes Riley now, and what a pass. And then that release, that Austin Matthews release that we watched so many times. But how about this pass right in the wheelhouse for Austin Matthews? Luongo, there's no way he can get over in time. And a beautiful second goal for the Toronto Maple Leafs.
Yandle trying to catch up to it. Haynes there first, and he'll fire it in as Luongo's head of the net. He'll play it off for Ekblad, but it's turned over on the boards for Mitch Marner. Marner trying to find some open room. Got it across. Dermott with a shot. Stuck by Luongo. Dermott got out of the way. Lost his stick. Back comes Marner. Mitch Marner cuts to the middle. Marner hands it off for Ennis with a one-time shot. And Luongo in position to make the stop. Trying to kick it free. Kadri can't dig it loose. And it comes around for Travis Dermott. Back to the point for Nylander. Hands it off for Rich and fires. Right on the line. Goes! Luongo arguing that Nazem Kadri prevented him from trying to make the stop as the puck rolls in. And there will be a discussion.
I don't see any booting motion here. I think he just directs it in, and he's on his way down, Kadri, as well.
After review, there's a kicking motion.
Wow.
There's no goal on the play.
Okay, I was wrong.
Panthers on the attack. Here comes McCann. Try to beat it back in the middle. Broken up, and Riley will get it up for Connor Brown. Kadri going to the net. Brown for Kadri. Scores! No kick on that one. All stick. Kadri with a goal, and it's 3-0 Toronto.
Bang on the Brown stick, and then Brown just shows shot, finds Kadri going to the net.
And Kadri just tips it in. And a wide open 4x6. Luongo doing all he can to get across. And doesn't make it on time.
Nothing for Matheson. Matheson trying to find a little room, and he does through center. Got by Dermott. Backhand shot on in. And Anderson will make the stop. Played it back to the point, and Yandel's got a pack out at center with it. And Hubert Ohl will float it back in. Kadanoff going to the net. Poke check made by Anderson. Matthews blocked it with his skates. And Marlowe will roll it up for Kapanen. Kapanen brings it in, goes to the net. Great move and a stop made by Luongo. What a play by Kapanen, though. Feeding it across. Ekblad will move it off down low. Now back to the point. Yandel's got it. He'll shoot. Tipped in front. Rolls off the outside of the post. And here's Matthews for the hat trick and missed on the short side. Morgan Riley playing it off of the boards. Mitch Marner in front. Kadri to Matthews. Shot stopped by another rebound. Scores! John Tavares on the backhand taps it home. Power play goal, and it's 4-0.
And then Tavares, who does such a fantastic job in front of the net, gains position as he does so well on the defenseman Matheson. And he is so good at getting on the inside here. And there's the initial shot. Luongo can't handle the rebound. And there's how Tavares protects the puck and then chips it in. And he's magnificent at that. He is so good at doing that.
We'll get it back to center. Hoffman tries to go around Gardner. Hubert Ohl played it in front out of the reach of McCann. Petrovic back for McCann. Over to Hoffman, and he fires, and it's off the outside of the net. On the reaction by Roberto Luongo there, who knows that he missed the shot, but his best friend, the post, helped him out. Here's Marner with it. Mitch Marner takes it around back of the net. Stops in front. Tavares scores! Second of the night for John Tavares. 5-0 Toronto.
And then Tavares just sneaks in, comes late, and he gets his second of the game. And Reimer's going to come in here. You can't blame Roberto Luongo for this mess. Or to complain.
Oh, that's right. Here's Zaitsev. Off for Gardner. Feeds it back across. Kadri with a chance. And a stop made by James Reimer. Tries to make a difficult one coming into this game cold in the third. Well, lifted it off the boards in the corner. Marincin after the puck. Rolled around, back to the point. Kept in by McCann. Played off for Borgstrom. He'll shoot. Scores! Henrik Borgstrom with the shot as Vetrano was causing traffic in front. And the Panthers get on the board here with a power play goal. Hands it off. Matthews waiting with it. He'll feed it back for Riley. Now to Austin Matthews again. Across to Marner in front. Scores! Tavares was parked in front. He did not get a piece of it, though, but provided a great distraction. And Marner will end up with a goal, and it's 6-1 Toronto.
Marner's going to get the goal, but I know that he's looking over for Austin Matthews over on the other side. And it hit Weegar and goes right past a sprawling James Reimer. And the hats are coming down, but they got the wrong guy.
And the Leafs improved to 10-5-1 on home ice with a 6-1 victory. Two goals for Austin Matthews, two goals for John Tavares, 4 points tonight for Morgan Riley. They're all a big part in this Toronto win as they dominate the Panthers.